Philippine Consulate in Shanghai. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you for gracing this event, sir.
Mr. Wilfredo Cayuga, let's give him a round of applause.
It is my privilege and my honor na makasama kayo ngayon po sa opening ng 2019 FILSBA Badminton Association. But first of all, let me extend my welcome to all of you, the participants, and to the guests who are here. Let me also congratulate the officers of FILSBA for their undying commitment to the vision and mission of the organization. Finally, we must praise the efforts of the organizers in making sure that today we have this ceremony. Salamat po. I find it noteworthy that FILSBA advocates a noble aspiration, and that is work-life balance, health and well-being with active engagement in sports and competitions. Networking, camaraderie, and sportsmanship within the Filipino community. This event, this ceremony speaks to the commitment that all the members of FILSBA have for this aspiration. Kasi siguro ko na hindi lang high quality performance ang ibibigay ng bawat manlalaro, but compete in the spirit of sportsmanship and fair play. Higit sa lahat, you seek the gold while showcasing Filipino bayanihan and pagkakaisa spirit. By extending invitations to other nationals to join the tournament, you have provided opportunities for foreigners to see the real Filipino identity and culture as you interact with them within and outside the school. So allow me to end with a quotation from Jesse Owens. He said, "Friendship, born in the field of athletic strife, are the real goal of competition." Maraming salamat po, magandang.
I would like to give you a brief background on how FILSBA was formed. It all started around 2008 by a group of friends composed of John, Bong, Erwin, Elena B, and some local friends playing badminton on Saturdays for exercise and weekend meetups. It became a regular activity, and the group gradually grew bigger with more friends from other professions joining in. It was the year 2009 when the organization's FILSBA was officially formed. It was through the initiative and effort of Gilbert Luna, who is also the first president of FILSBA. The name of the group was conceptualized during a barbecue party get together, and the official logo was signed and won by Miss Charity Mata. Gilbert Luna was the first president. He was followed by Miton Rivera, Ramir Soriano, Mr. Erwin Mata, Rusty, and currently, yours truly, Raymond. Our primary goal is to promote a healthy and balanced lifestyle and environment, to foster lasting friendship, camaraderie, and sportsmanship within the Filipino expat community. But we also welcome everyone who loves the game to join us, play, and improve their skills. We hold at least two tournaments every year. We invite Filipino groups in Sichuan, Jading, and other from other cities like Suzhou, Nanjing, Beijing. We also invite, we are proud to say that we hold the best and awesome tournament. This year we are celebrating a milestone and decade anniversary. FILSBA is 10 years old. We hope that with the tireless efforts of our volunteers, committees, and support of the members, this group will continue to grow strong and sustainable in the years to come. Our committee and volunteers, we have worked very hard to organize this big event, and I hope everyone will enjoy this memorable tournament. We are one team and from one family. More power in FILSBA. Thank you.
Ayaw pa.
Headbending.
Kaya pa?
Hindi ko na kaya! Uwi na ako!
Walaw kayo! Salaw!
Mango Say Channel. In.